Hi everybody, Tamika Mosley, and I wanted to come by and talk about natural antibiotics. I've gotten at least 12 messages from parents who is giving their child or their kids natural antibiotics, but they are still sick. So, you guys, I just want you to understand that right now we are in flu and cold season. So what that means, you're gonna have millions of people go out getting the flu shot, and a lot of these people are going to be getting sick. Now people say, oh, getting the flu shot does not give you the flu. All right, but what I can tell you is when somebody gets the flu shot, people can get sick. Now, whether it's the flu or not, but what I can tell you, when people get the flu shot, they get sick. I've talked to several people already in the last month who's gotten the flu shot, and they are in the hospital right now, high fevers and extremely sick. So understand that when all these hundreds and thousands and millions of people go get the flu shot and then they go to school, all this sickness and germs are going to be all around your kids. So it's so important. The first thing that people are not doing is giving enough of the natural antibiotics. Okay, one mother was giving elderberry syrup, but wasn't giving enough, you know, only giving like maybe one teaspoon. And during this season, that is not as near enough that we should be taking. So you have to start ramping up more. You know, another mother was giving like one or two Virids, and I'm like, no, you cannot do that. So just to give you an idea of what I take, during the day, I may take 8 to 10 Less Stress. At night, I'll take 10 Peaceful Calms. I'll take 15, 20 Virids throughout the day. I'll take 6 Golden Seals, you know, 3 in the morning, 3 in the afternoon. That's just what I do. But I've taken so much stuff over the years that I really don't need that much now for some reason. It's like my immune system has just gotten really, really strong. But now for my kids, and even for Aiden, I don't have to give him Evenflo every day like I used to years ago. He's been taking Evenflo for over 7 years now. And honestly, I'm not having to give him Evenflo every day like I used to, because his body has now gotten acclimated to Evenflo and his body is actually producing red blood cells on its own. So even for my kids, you know, every morning they'll take the Virid. They'll take maybe 8 to 12 Virids a day, you know, spread out throughout the day. They may take 2 Golden Seals in the morning, 2 Golden Seals in the afternoon. But if it's not working, just up your dose. You know, it's food, it's okay. If you still, given the natural antibiotics and you're seeing that your child is still sick, up the doses of the natural antibiotics. So just wanted to stop by today and share that information with you all, because there's just far too many people getting sick now, and we really need to understand how to actually properly give the natural antibiotics and how to make sure we're giving enough of it so it can be effective. Okay, you guys have a great day, and talk to you guys soon.